Pleasant Hill has a new fire chief. Jamie Zayavong has been appointed as the city's first female fire chief. She has been with the department for 13 years. Most recently, she served as the city's acting fire chief, and she has also spent 17 years working for the Polk County Sheriff's Office.